Hi everybody, today I'll be working on my own nails again, but this time I'm going to be working with my dominant hand, which is a lot easier to do than with your non-dominant, of course, so let's get started. So I've gone ahead and already applied my nail form, and as always I'm going to keep the length of my nails, just, yeah, for multiple reasons. I'm going to start with my cover. Pink, my careful nails. I'm going to start with just a very small layer. Sorry, bumped camera. So that's cured. Let me take my nail form off. And I'm going to apply a second thin layer. So, next I'm going to apply these lovely glitters. So I haven't cured this second layer yet. Let's see. Let's get some rubber base on there. And just to seal in those glitters. So, got this big dollop of clear acrylic gel. So I'm going to create some structure and seal everything in. That's cured. Let's give it a wipe. Try not to get that onto your skin. Alright, let's get ready for some noise. We'll be right back. see if it's going to focus. I'm just trying to get that, you know, a nice arm around. Done. Next I'm going to create a lovely flower like this one. There's a little bit of dirt in there. So first I'm going to go in with my Dove Gel Nail Cleanse and give it a good thick coat. So I've already gone ahead and created these little beads with 3D gel. So I'm going to create a lovely flower. Let me get some stuff out of the way. That's better. Let's see. So I think I'm going to place it around there. Let me grab one of the bigger beads. Oh, when will I ever learn not to bump my camera? Oh, come on, be still. And I was not willing to come off. Let's create a little leaf. Come on, I'm sorry. Oh, no, it's wobbling again. This is the worst video ever, where I just keep bumping my camera. So I've got my little leaves on, so I think it's time to create the center. Let me grab a bead. Maybe that one's too big. So So, got a smaller one. So next I need to give this a light. Nice. So I'm just going to give these a wash and then I'll show you the end result. So here they are. My new nails. Very happy with them. So lovely. And these are my other nails. I'm really loving this one. Kind of love this one too because it's smooth. But absolutely love these flowers. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this little video and I wish you all a very good day. Goodbye.